The Belgrade 2009 Summer Universiade is about to close its doors, and already the world is thinking about the next Summer Universiade. It will take place in Shenzhen, China, in 2011, and the Chinese athletes are ready to welcome their peers.
Welcome to China! Welcome to Shenzhen!
For the occasion, Shenzhen's vice mayor came to Belgrade and he liked what he saw.
I think two things we must learn from the Belgrade Universiade. First, you can see they have a fantastic Universiade village. And no matter the software and also the lots of things they provide their service is very good. And second, their language transfer is very good. So I think these two things is the most important thing we can learn from Belgrade.
And here is a glimpse of what you will see in 2 years.
Shenzhen is the biggest special economy zoo in China. So we have the economy ability to help the 2 years later, the Universiade. And the second, Shenzhen is a very used city in South China. So in this 30 years old city, to help a very Universiade, so it is a very fantastic thing.
Shenzhen is readier than ever to welcome the 2011 Summer Universiade.